at rank 34. At least someone's leveling up today.
I have yet to level up.
I still got a long way to go. Dude, I swear to God, I came on today at 54 and a quarter. I am at 54 and a quarter right now. Killed about 6 rogues. Fuck it.
Died 10 times.
Nope. Where the fuck am I taking this? Hold on. There we go. That's better. Don't fucking try to butt stalk me, you fuck. I heard that shit. I heard it.
I seen ya.
I seen ya.
When we don't kill people, do you notice that Hunter's mind just starts to wander?
Really, Hunter?
Oh, we got chicks and dicks over here. Or chicks with dicks over here. Mate. Ah, that's fire.
Well, ranked up.
Yeah. This piece of shit, fuck. Thank you. Watch out, that fucking piece of shit came out.
What is thunder? You like it?
Oh, it's a fire nade. It's a fire nade. It's a fire nade. I'm glitched. I'm stuck. Hold on.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm reviving here.
He's dead.
Thank god. Oh, this is our problem right there. That at us.
Who the fuck is doing that?
Oh, guy up top, yeah. Show your fucking head, you freak.
too early. Jay said he's playing till 4.
Oh, really? I'm not. Let's hit up the safe house quick.
Safe house said unable to let you in because you're a giant bitch.
Well, that sucks. Maybe you should grow up here, man. Alright. Maybe a high velocity mag. I'm actually gonna snatch that.
Zach, I just bought a laser thing.
Who's watching porn? Someone's watching porn in here. I heard that.
Dude, who the hell would that be?
Obviously the fucking giggly goose over here. Giggly bits.
It was actually a German midget.
Wunderbar.
This is the hottest major from Germany.
I swear to God, I have the weirdest like fetishes, man. I'd love to just throw a midget into a wall.
Just throw him into a wall.
Does that make me a bad person? I just want to fling a midget like across a room.
Well, not until you do it. Once you do it, then you're a bad person, but...
Alright. Well, I don't know any midgets, so I think I'm alright.
Is this game laid out like New York, like, for real?
I doubt it.
Well, with all the trash, yeah. They got the trash on point, that's for sure.
What?
No, it's not as bad. Put the rats to the size of a fucking football, that's for sure.
Are you kidding me, dude? I've seen trash stacked as high as fucking two stories on a corner in New York.
Maybe in Queens, but I don't roll around there, dude.
Fucking right outside Madison Square Garden, bro. I went there for a Bruins Rangers game.
Oh, really? That's fucking gross, dude. Bunch of animals.
Trash everywhere, dude. It's nuts. Like, I'm talking like trash bags that they're gonna like take. Not like just random trash like litter.
Damn,
it was crazy. Finally, I'm making steady progress here.
Yeah. Got your left, Jay. Got your left.
Shit. Fuck. Morning. Fuck. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Fuck. Jeez.
Alright, where are we going next year? She broke my heart, so I broke her jaw.
And then Zach ripped a fart.
Get there in a second.
Got your dick.
Another thought. Wow. It's gotta be the fucking, I don't know what that is that I ate that's making us keep my ass smell like that.
Protein, bro. Steak.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. Fucking snakes.
Tube steak.
Yeah.
No, that's later.
What?
A little bit of underwear and sweat juice.
You ever heard of that? Tube steak smothered in underwear?
No.
Tube steak smothered in underwear and a little bit of sweat juice. Warning.
Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Fucking sweat salsa.
Alright, let's go. Fucking Arch Plaza, there we go.
Open.
Leaving contaminated area.
I need to extract.
Alright. We will go here.
Time we get to the. Oh, we're wrong.
Yeah, we're not doing this extraction. Was that a serious question? You might want to see a doctor for that.
Like your fucking your butthole's a fucking pretzel. Bro, I'm taking this gold compa gold.
Yeah. I'm down.
Help me. Thank you. Do you want a popsicle? I'll get you a popsicle.
Don't fucking shoot at me. Motherfucker. I've always wanted to. How's that racist? He's white and I'm white.
You get punched in the nipple by your stepfather's daughter.
I don't think I can beat that one. I had one in my head, but I don't even want to say it anymore, you know? That's bullshit, man.
I'm known around these parts for the king of randoms, and that was a good one.
Never knew a killer whale had a
think you outdid box. Yourself there, Zach. Damn. That was a good one. How many fucking rounds does it take, man? Jesus.
And I'm gonna die.
I put a healing bomb over there, dude.
Wow.
Run to you near him.
Yeah, but I just went there.
Alright, I'm gonna get you. AJ. AJ. Admit it. It's not sure out, I guess. It's disgusting.
Put him on my coffin table.
Did you hear about Zach? He's all fucking head and no shaft.
Little stubby. What up, stubby?
Flop my skin all up on the coffin table.
Use that shit as a coaster.
Bold pom pom beanie. I gotta see what it looks like.
Bold or gold? I thought you said gold.
No, said gold.
Nah, it's bold, he said. It's just black with white stripes. That's it.
That's just whack.
Gay.
Oh, pitch up.
You ever lick a mermaid in the dick?
So the viewer said, why does that guy keep talking about dick?
We love it. We love that.
That's funny.
You ever ride a seesaw backwards?
You said no.
I love you should
try it. You should fucking try it, bro. It's fucking fun.
You have a fucking seahorse upside down?
I don't know why I'm not able to see his name though, that's weird.
You ever lick your mom's nipple when you're dirty?
You ever get punched by... You ever get punched by a hooker on ecstasy? What the fuck?
Because I wasn't paying her.
Ecstasy and cocaine. Hell of a mix.
He punched me because I was trying to ask for a discount.
You ever shot a shotgun on peyote? Fucking badass, man.
You fucking Jim Morrison?
No. I'm almost as bad as my mustache. What is my DPS up at? It is at 100 and... give me 1 second, I'll double check.
Yeah, please. Double check, yo, Google it.
My DPS is at 134 right now. Well, ain't that cute. What do you want, a fucking, you want a medal or something? Damn.
I'm at 104, homies.
I know the cheat code to show dick.
Me too.
Meet me in the corner. Oh, I just got booted for saying dick.
Did you?
You really? Yeah, he did. He didn't get booted for saying dick, but
he
got booted. I thought it was Tuesday. No, it's Tuesday. Tuesday.
Looking at it right now. Friday. 9. Central. 3 a.m. Alright, so it's another hour.
I'm down.
Such a lag right now.
Yeah, I just tried logging back in.
I just died.
I'm telling you, they're starting.
You're dead, dead? Early. No, they won't. They can't do that. I don't think.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I'm back for you.
I always wanted to.
There's a fucking emu in the air. It squeals.
Nice and narrow.
Yeah, fish just the tip. Oh, I am. Only for warning. They're not. They don't chase you like birdseed. There's a fucking black hooker. Chasing you for watermelon.
Nothing better than the smell of a dirty black hooker.
Nothing is faster than a dirty black hooker looking for watermelon. That's a fried chicken, of course.
Right.
Probably just lost out here.
No, he's still here. He's just not saying anything now. Oh, nope, there he goes. He left.
He was left.
I hope he was wicked offended. I really don't.
Alright, I need to hit a fucking safe house. Where's the safe house at?
Oh, hey, I'm in one. You guys are coming to me.
Yeah.
I just ripped another fire. It fucking stinks.
Are you even in the group?
There you are. I see you.
Who the hell am I seeing at the same time? Oh, that's me. I'm an idiot.
One time
for your mind, one time. You're not there for a black woman's pregnant. Have I ever seen a black woman pregnant?
No, you know how to tell if there's a black woman's pregnant.
How?
Set her on a watermelon, she stands up and bites took out of it.
I like that. That was that one too. How else do you know if they're pregnant?
Well.
Take a banana out there, if it comes out unpeeled, you know she's pregnant.
Oh, so it's like the same joke. I get it.
Yeah, kind of like monkeys.
I'm just gonna come out and say it. White power.
I'll put all the racist things I know in one sentence. White power, Donald Trump.
Blackface.
I just walked in on that. What the fuck? Fuck is that shit?
Guys, you know I'm black, right?
No.
Dude, Jared didn't tell you it's an ongoing joke that I play off as a white guy and I'm actually black. My actual name is Jerome Campbell.
Yeah.
Tell you, that's my street name, Jay Black. I'm black.
What street? Fucking Newport Ave?
I'm black as a struck match.
You're a little ashy.
Oh, Ashy Larry.
You got fucking ashy elbows.
You serious? You sound kind of black.
I am black, dude. I'm not kidding you.
He's not black.
Why is your guy white then?
Because I like to fucking be diverse, man.
No, you're lying.
The guy's white because if I'm black, no one will want to be friends with me, like Icy, you know what I mean? Like, see what
stop
him.
It. See, no, that, that's, no, be that, him, that's racism. Fucking... It's racist for you to think that just because you're black, nobody would want to be your friend, but you are right. Just kidding. I'm not playing with you. That was a joke. I'm sorry.
You're black for real?
Yeah, no, man. You didn't know that? You can't tell?
He's bullshitting you. He's bullshitting fucking ham sandwich over here.
You didn't know that I was fucking black. This dude really didn't know.
No.
Yogi Bogey, how far is he?
Well, I have two black kids and my girl did sit on a watermelon and nothing happened.
Fuck.
I know I got everybody thinking.
No, I call your bluff.
You're positive. You're absolutely.
I'm fucking. I'm confident in my decision.
All right, give me a cell number. I'll text you a picture of me.
I don't want to see your dick, dude. I'm sorry. I'll sit with that.
Fucking Barack Obama.
What, Mr. President? I fucking hate you.
Is black and I did vote for him just because I'm black.
Yeah, I didn't vote for him. I did not.
Why is that funny? Are you racist? Hunter is seriously confused. I love it.
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing all the way over there, Zach?
It's alright, I don't plan on driving to Mississippi anytime soon.
Are you sleeping?
Nope.
Yeah, you're fucking. Hey,
Hunter,
you sound like you're sleeping.
Hunter, are there more black people or white people?
Where I'm at, it's probably more black than white.
Yeah, do you ever get picked on because you're white?
No. I got a bunch of black friends.
Oh, dude, you tell them the watermelon joke?
Yeah. They're the ones that told me about it.
I want their names, because as a black man, a upset.
I even got one that chews tobacco.
Wow, I want to see that. I've only seen black baseball players do it.
I just, you know what I want to see is, I want to find a black midget.
What?
Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice from Howard Stern.
No, I want to personally, like, I want to have my own personal black midget.
You want to have an entourage of midgets?
Black one, an Asian midget. Bro, so I have like a midget fucking bodyguard.
I want a retarded midget.
That would be fun too.
Yeah.
He could be like the top midget.
Yeah.
I could make my own midget university.
Like, all midgets are retarded, right? Because they're small, their brains are small.
I don't know if that's necessarily true.
It's because they can't get into the creative air.
Yeah, like they can't.
Oh, yeah.
Their brain,
right? That's so fucked up. They can't get to the creative air. That's fucking hilarious.
I don't get it. What the fuck is a creative air?
The air above them, because they're so short, they're not able to get to the creative air. Meaning the level
is low.
We just went to a big old square.
I believe, like,
yeah, I'm trying to figure out where these fuckers are at. They're supposed to be bad guys right here.
I think midgets are always brain damaged. Like, always brain damaged.
Yeah, because they can't get enough oxygen.
Yeah, definitely not enough oxygen.
But wait, if they were higher up, there's less oxygen, maybe, right? It's like Mile High Stadium. You know where the Patriots lost?
Man, that's good. There was Tony Romo in December.
In the hospital?
Hot wife.
Oh, that's right, he was in the hospital, yeah.
Yep. You're gonna crack on a guy because he broke his fucking collarbone. Are you kidding me? Come on.
Twice.
Hey, maybe you should man up, rub some dirt in it, and we would've been fine.
Yeah, fucking 400-pound black guys pouncing on him right now.
That's racist. What if it was a white guy that did it?
Hey, all porn stars
Nobody's
do that every day.
In the NFL.
That's racist,
besides,
too.
Besides quarterback. Yeah, I know, everything's racist, but...
What's the matter with 400-pound guys pounding him? Porn stars take it all the time. There's no reason why he can't take it.
What the fuck?
I wish they would give it to him in his twat rather than fucking land on him. I wish. Would take it like a man.
You got your fucking celebrity over there, Dez Bryant.
Oh, I love Dez. Don't you dare talk about him.
Dez the Lez. That's funny.
Yeah.
See what I did there?
Do you know how we got Dez Bryant?
Yeah, because the Patriots fucking traded down, you jackass.
Yep. Thank you.
Same thing with fucking AJ Hawk. And a whole bunch of fucking players. And JJ Watt.
AJ Hawk fucking sucks. JJ Watt, everybody passed on because no one knew how good he was.
Same thing with Gronk. Nobody wanted to do that either. Injury.
Oh, you throw any fucking tight end.
Server shutting down in 59 minutes.
Where do you see that?
Bottom of your left.
Oh, they're really doing maintenance on a Friday. That's weird.
I still got 2 hours. Cause I'm an Arab.
You know what they might be fixing? Maybe they're fixing the farming.
Probably. They really don't want people farming.
They just patched it on Tuesday.
The other one, they didn't know about that one.
Yeah, they gotta be doing something serious. It's always been on a Tuesday and at the same time. You know what I mean? Like, who would
it came out on
Friday.
A Tuesday, didn't it?
The last update was on Tuesday. And when I was watching that stream, they weren't talking about no maintenance today.
That's what they have to be fixing that. The patch.
Yeah.
That Lexington Center one.
Yeah, because people were running that shit hard today, huh?
Oh yeah, I was in the elevator with 12 other people.
What's going on?
Hold on, I'll show you. Yeah.
Kid friendly, fucking knows all these weird little tricks.
Oh, here we go, friendly again, huh? Fucking friendly.
If you can get past all the other shit.
I can't.
You're fucking racist.
This is us doing the Lexington Center mission earlier today.
What, you holding a pink gun? What the fuck am I looking at?
What were you looking at?
Looking at fucking Zach's prick.
I sent you a message, you jackass.
You didn't send me shit.
It did.
Okay. Now I got a server shutting down at 57.
Yeah.
Ah, there you go, Hunter. Maybe that just popped up. They even shut down servers in Mississippi.
I didn't get a message.
No, I only seen it because I got booted out, remember?
Oh, okay.
And then they fucking put it up.
I just shit my pants again. God damn. Oh my god, this literally smells like a dog just dumped on my couch. Oh my god. It smells so bad.
You sure it wasn't on your hardwood floor?
No, it wasn't on my fucking hardwood floors.
That dog shits. That was fucking hilarious. I'm gonna fucking kick. What'd you say? You're gonna fucking kick it?
No, I'm literally gonna fucking hang it in my closet. Fucking. The dog's name is Gordon. Named after Jeff Gordon.
Oh
my new nickname
God.
For it is fucking Helen Keller because the fucking dog's blind and deaf.
NASCAR.
So it's no longer. What?
Gotta be from Mississippi to watch NASCAR.
I watch NASCAR. I hate fucking NASCAR.
Oh my god. No. No way.
Are we gonna pick him up?
Thank you. Fuck me.
Oh, I'm down. Somebody got me. Oh, thank you.
Take the slide. Oh, that's good. Captain Rose. Yo, I legit thought that said Catwoman.
Almost 51.
hole right here.
What? What?
Rogues up ahead.
How far?
Again, another. This fucking stinks like my like a fucking dog just shit on a couch.
Why don't you hold it in then, man?
Well, then it'd be even worse. Smells like a dog either took a dump on my couch or a fucking cat died on my couch.
Speaking of ass, I think I'm gonna butt chug a pint of Jameson tomorrow.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
Do it. You won't.
You know you can die. You know you can die from that.
Yeah.
Fucking alcohol goes right into your fucking bloodstream directly.
Yep.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Oh, I think I'm gonna do it.
Oh my god, here comes another one.
Come on, mic it up.
Oh my end god. Up with pink eye, dude, doing that.
Dude, oh my god, it stinks so bad Steve-O. Right now.
Steve-O did it. Hey, dude. You're gonna get fucking stink eye.
Dude. I'm farting so much, my legs are cramping.
What the fuck?
What do you like, put your fucking legs up in the air like fucking Jeff Daniels? Taking a shit, Dumb and Dumber?
No. I do not. But they are cramping.
Drink water. Drink plenty of water. Where the fuck am I going? Where's
Take
Josh?
A right.
God damn it.
Up this extraction?
No.
Fuck it up.
This pistol weapon.
Yeah. Rug up here.
Sweet. Good, I want to be down south once this fucking server fucking closes out. Because when I come down, when I come back on this game tomorrow.
They said it wasn't going to close before like 30 minutes.
That rogue is still south.
Yeah.
I have like zero ammo. usual. That is a non-hostile. Zach, you're the only one down there, bud.
Coming down here.
You call me black?
You're still the only one up there, Zach.
You guys are
fucking
close,
racist,
right?
Motherfucker.
What?
Fucking racist, motherfucker. I try to play with you, white boy.
Who's shooting at you? Going back this way, Zach.
One of them down.
Zach, why are you taking on three fucking rogues?
Because this guy's up here with me.
Got one over here. Oh, come on! Fuck me, dude! Anybody over here?
Yep.
Come pick me up and kill this fuck. Oh, I'm getting killed. I'm getting killed by the rogue. Fucking A. I'm back down to 50. Fuck me, man.
Why are we rogue, man? What the hell? God damn it.
What is Zach doing? Well, we had them.
How did this drop me, man? Oh, dude, I'll tell ya. Drop a rogue, get dropped by a rogue. Drop a rogue, get dropped by a rogue. Drop a rogue, we go rogue. 3,000 fucking points. Fucking 9 things in my fucking inventory. Well, at least I'll have to extract.
Which one do y'all go to?
First one.